Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather early on a Friday morning. Boy, has it seen a big drop in temperature. How about this for 24-hour temperature change? Portland down 26 degrees since yesterday at this time. Northern mountains have dropped more than 30 degrees. Pretty unusual for February when we take that kind of a plummet in temperatures just over 24 hours. Early morning temperatures are starting out below zero most communities. It is frigid out there, but the sky is clear and we'll enjoy sunshine throughout the morning, but very little in the way of warm-up, meaning even in the Portland area by lunchtime today, only up to about 10 degrees. Now, the wind will ease compared to what it was last night, so it maybe will feel a little bit warmer than that, but my goodness. High pressure in charge. We've got a frontal boundary to our west with a cold front. Two of these are going to work in unison coming through the area. First, the warm front, which will ultimately bring a little bit of cloudiness in during the day on Saturday and perhaps some snow showers. And then the cold front, which after it passes through will actually stall over the area. And that's going to lead to a series of weak storm systems affecting us with perhaps some heavier snow on or about Monday. So on the timeline, Saturday morning we get up, we've got some sunshine as well. Clouds then come in and snow showers during the afternoon. On Sunday, it looks as though we'll see a steadier burst of snow. On to Sunday afternoon, another burst of snow, and probably more of the same on Monday. Here's the culprit, this stalled frontal boundary with ripples of low pressure. Now, sometimes in this configuration, if the high can nudge itself far enough south and the energy gets organized, we can develop a big storm south of New England. Computer models right now not indicating that, but it's something we have to consider early next week. 16 degrees. That's it in Portland today. Same story up in Bethel. So sunshine today, clouds, snow showers on Saturday, and then periods of snow for Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday with the possibility of heavier snow Monday night.